Hey guys, welcome back. And today we're going to talk about 5 most useful gadgets that I bought from Amazon under rupees 500 or $5. So let's check it out. And also, price might fluctuate after this video, so watch out for that also. First being this all-in-one cable. It comes around the price range of rupees 350, and man, this is durable. You can easily carry this thing around your pocket, and also this looks clean, like no tangling whatsoever. So you get this 3 pins, USB Type-C, micro USB and a lightning one. So in short, everything is covered. This can be your go-to cable, and also it is very easy to use. Just pull it from both the sides, and yes, it can get really, really long. And when you are done with it, just give it a strong pull and it will be back in place. Very simple to use. It looks difficult, but it's very easy. So very useful for someone who loves traveling. So yeah. And also very useful for someone who carry different devices. Next up again is something that will make your traveling easy, this cable pouch or cable holder. Well, basically you can fit anything there of any size, seriously. And the material of the elastic or this fabric is strong. You can keep anything you want, adapter, watches, lighter, wallets, whatnot, and it is sturdy too. This thing also has a bag zip for some keys or documents, and yes, it will slide easily in your bag. And this is the beauty of this thing, you can customize it and put anything you want, not from the tech, but literally from anything like your study material and whatnot. On number 3, we have this desk Bluetooth light changing speaker lamp. Wow, that's a very big name. But for the price, it shocks me. Like just like the name, it can do multiple things, starting with the Bluetooth speaker. And yes, this thing has different options, like you can play, pause, forward, skip the track you want to. And not only that, you can connect your USB, SD card, aux, and it also has this radio thing. And sound of the speaker is just fine, not something great, but yes, you can live with it. And here comes the fun part. Long press on the top of the speaker to change the mode. We have 2 modes. One is the warm white one and another one is the RGB one. So to switch between modes, you just need to press on the top of the speaker and then tap on the speaker to change the colors. And in second mode, the warm white mode, the color will just increase, the brightness will be increased, nothing else. So cool, right? And exciting. So this is a very cool and exciting accessory for your desk. And yeah, this will make your desk look like 10 times better, I'm sure. Next up is this Iron Man start and stop button. And to be honest with you, this is not some kind of a gadget, but I felt this should be in my list, So you have this ring type of design. It comes with this glue, which you can fix in there and stick it to any hard surface. But its main purpose is for automatic cars, where you have this, push to start button. So you just have to stick this around your button. And now whenever you want to start the car, you have to pull this Iron Man helmet off and then start the car. What a feeling, right? Do buy it. You won't regret. Last gadget on the list is this desk mat that you guys are seeing throughout the video. And this is a great desk mat. And this thing is over rupees 500, but can level your desk up. This is a very shiny brown leather desk mat, which makes anything look better, like literally anything. And also it saves your device from unwanted scratches, And to hold this device in your mat, we have this suede material in the back for the grip. So, this is something that you should invest on, and it will change your desk forever. And also it just makes your desk look better. As I told you earlier, you can put anything you want and it won't get scratched, especially your PS4 remotes, controllers, your AirPods, your phone, your laptop, anything. So if you want to just save something from scratches, yes, your desk mat is something that you should own. And yeah, it looks cool, man. And with that being said, I provided all the links down there in the description, so you can buy it from there only. With that being said, I hope you all like this video. And if you did, do let me know in the comments down below. Subs for more. And again, I'm AJ and I'm signing off. Bye-bye.